Holy Mata. Chipped in the rest of the way by Perron. Kopp goes in after it. Freed up there. Oh. Loose in front of him. Scores! Perron!
Wow. I was just thinking about David Perron. When that play went center ice, he tipped it in. And I thought he was going to go for a line change. And don't you know, a bad bounce behind the net ends up in front of the net. And number 57 is right there for his first Red Wing goal. And a 3-2 Detroit lead.
On the lines that they've been on. Trying to get the Red Wings going. Here's Kubalik, another mishandle. Kubalik again across the net. Scores! Perron! Well, it was broken, and Derek Lalonde fixed it, at least for now.
Yeah.
Waited a little too long, and that allowed Perron to get to that rolling puck. Aronik. For Perron. Wrist oh. Score!
What a shot! Oh, big.
He's got two tonight! Three on the year! And ties the game at three! A power play goal!
I don't think he saw it leave the stick of Perron. No, he didn't. That's what happened. Sundqvist, she passed in front of him.
Four on three now. Perron to Sundqvist, hit a leg. Raymond, 45 seconds to go in the third. Cross it goes for two goal shooter Perron. Down low, back up.
Bingo.
Sundqvist, 4-4 with 41 seconds to go.
Defensively here. You know, work down.
Good pick of the pocket wow. There. Oh, a big hit. That's Perron. Just laid into Tenorti as we're going to overtime.
Here's Perron now. Trying to set it up to the Larkin. He moves around. Here's Perron. He shoots and scores! David Perron! Second power play goal of the afternoon for Detroit.
And we talked about David Perron and the shot that he has in the power play. He's there. Trigger guy on that one-timer spot, and he leans right into this one, is able to get it, looks like, through John Gibson.
And a minute 20 left to play here in this man advantage. Opportunity right there. How about the patience?
Vetterlund didn't get out first try in a big collision as Perron knocked down Brendan Smith. Perron sends it in. Raymond, Foligno. One designer comes over to keep it in front of the net. They score.
Perron.
Beautifully set up. David Perron, his numbers against Buffalo in his career are outstanding. And he brings the Red Wings within two with 57 seconds to go in the second. Perron again. Sider open. There it is. Kubalik back in front. And just missing. It was Raymond.
That was a hot pass, that one.
Sider, good movement. Perron, Kubalik in front. Raymond scores! Lucas Raymond, power play goal. It's 1-1. Forced out at center ice. Perron kicked it back. Trocheck on, penalty coming. Penalty coming here. To the Rangers. Perron spinning back. Oh, what a save by Halak. Goes back to Moritz Seider. For Perron in tight. Down scores! Kubalik from Perron!
Watch Perron gets a hold of it. Looking across. Knows that Kubalik's down below. And just the perfect pass right on the tape. Fox had moved away from Kubalik for a couple of feet because Perron was showing that he was thinking of passing through the seam area.
Perron against his former teammate. And he scores!
Off the goalpost.
He knew where to beat him. Keeps it alive. Horonic back his way. Larkin for Perron to Horonic. He's got Kubalik. There's a shot! Scores! Kubalik from Horonic and Perron! Perron to Raymond, back for Perron. They take a shot away, Kubalik, Perron, scores! Peronic from Kubalik and Perron. It's 4-3. Rasmussen, again, shielding the puck with that big body. Scores! What work by Michael Rasmussen. He did that one on his own. Here's Perron. Gets it across. Heroic scores! On a pass from David Perron.
Now with the Red Wings, makes this a great play. This comes off a turnover, but patience. Patience, patience. By Perron, finds Hronek, good on him to come down.
Vlasic again, knocked away though. Larkin able to move one, Kubalik back that way, a shot, scores!
Yeah, it might hit Perron's skate here, coming through Larkin, just a shot through. There's Vlasic, but it might have just ticked off the skate of Perron, 57, going to the net.
A collision at center, Lawrence went down, bumped by Sherratt. Here's Perron. Perron with some room. Feeds off Sider. Scores! Oh, what a timely goal for Moritz Sider!
And this play is made once again by the veteran Perron, 50. He could have went deep. He could have reversed it. He could have went to the winger. He elects to go to Sider late. That's the third wave.
Kubalik back for Sider, for Perron. Down low it goes. Sundqvist, Perron again. Rink wide, Sider through his legs. Perron back in front. Chance scores! Larkin! Perron intercepted. Larkin's on it. Along with Kubalik. Scores!
What a shot. Holy jumping. Whoa!
Give him credit, though. He stayed with it.
Larkin tried to feed Perron. He takes it, shoots, and scores! Perron off the turnover, gets one through, and it's a two-goal game with 13:09 to play.
For Perron, Sundqvist tried to go across for Kubalik, didn't get there. Into the middle for Hronek, high slot, passes off, the score! Kubalik from Hronek, who had a great chance to shoot himself, but the right play. And Kubalik in double digits. Work it around again to Hronek. Down low and they score.
That Raymond
set up beautifully, it was.
Finally, Raymond gets one in 9 games.
Raymond in behind where Perron goes after it with Killorn. Perron so good along the boards. Killorn lost his stick. Perron's got it. Feeds one back. Hit the goal post. Stamkos a shot. Loose in front. Hronek tries to clear it. Empty net for David Perron. A long scores! David Perron, 2 games shy of 1,000.
Is it really over?
Gets his 12th point the past 11 games.
Presented by Lexus.
As David Perron came into the building, all his teammates with the 1,000-game shirt, as they did when Mark Stahl played 1,000 games, and all the Red Wings with their 1,000-game Perron shirts here today.
He's playing his 1,000th NHL game today.
As we come back, they just honored David Perron for playing his 1,000th career game this afternoon. 374th NHL player to play in 1,000 games. His mom Brigitte and dad Francois are here, and they'll be making the trip back home with the Red Wings.
A lot of energy offensively for Dallas, 18-7. The shots on.
Scores! Tipped by David Perron in game 1,000. A shot by Sherratt. Perron to the goal. Oh, are the Red Wings excited for him? And this game's all tied up.
Oh, is that any good? Wow, off a face-off. And I don't know the stats right now, but they were 33% Detroit on the face-off in the first period.
He's only played 27 games as a member of the Red Wings, his sixth NHL team. But tonight, his new team joins the hockey world in giving a stick tap and maybe a stick to David Perron here at Little Caesars Arena tonight.
Hockey Town once more for forward David Perron and his 1,000 career National Hockey League games and many more.
Looks for Perron to the left. They get a stick in the lane. He goes down low. Now Perron with it from Raymond. Return feed. Cop in the bumper. Larkin this side. Perron to Raymond. And again. Horonic scores!
Wow. And that's 5-on-3.
On the wing, it comes for Perron. Driving the goal goes Rasmussen. Taken out by Jensen, his former teammate. Loose in front of the goal for Perron, back and he scores! David Perron gets the goal, and the Red Wings lead it 1-0.
Well, forecheck on this play made the difference.
And then stepping up was Sherratt. In transition, Perron for Larkin. Couldn't get it. Another shot hit a body. Back for Larkin. Ahead for Perron. The empty net.
Bingo.
Scores!
Bingo.
And 3 days ago. Lucas Rasmussen. He's looking for Larkin.
He is, good.
Dillon says, yeah. Go ahead. Score it yourself, Russ.
Well, look out. Behind the play. Killorn trying to get after Wallman.
Too many men on the ice is Horonic. Raymond down low, Rasmussen in front. Perron, he scores!
Bingo.
David Perron has tied it up. 4-4 from a 4-0 deficit. They've climbed all the way back.
That took exactly 11 seconds. And that's what happens, or a chance to happen, when you win a faceoff.
Colorado going with seven defensemen, and it gives the likes of Brantman, McKinnon, Sederin some different looks up front. Shot scores! Cop! Rasmussen, good work to keep control. Back for Sider. Scores! Moritz Sider let the shot go. May have been tipped in front. Chikrin stayed with it. Perron. Back for Rasmussen. Perron after it. Escaped the hit from Gostisbehere. Rasmussen. That's one back for Mata. Across here for Lindstrom. Played it safely in behind for Kopp. Kopp to Rasmussen. Across. They score! What a great play to Perron!
And these are huge goals by the Wings. You don't want this game to really get deep into the third, tied, where anything can happen. And now the goalie stood on his head, and the game's in doubt.
Here's Perron. 15 to go in the period. To Larkin. Scores!
What a beauty. Wow.
And then quickly up the ice. Watch David Perron just sneak that puck through.
Bertuzzi shooting. Piece of that by Martin. Perron's got it. Down low, Fabry across. Larkin scores!
Boy.
Power play goal!
What a bullet that was.
They leave that to the defenders. Comes in down low. Scores! A wraparound goal! Dylan Larkin got the wheels going. Gives it back to Horonic. And across now, Perron, Larkin, tried to feed one back to Fabry, knocked away. Outstretched stick kept alive there by Horonic. Here it goes back for Fabry. Took a shot, scores! Robbie Fabry! Red Wings with another power play goal, and they lead it 3-1. Shootout scores in the NHL through his career. Perron scores! He's got the Red Wings even. That's Kubalik, but he's on the power play sider with a shot that gets tipped. Perron. For Larkin. Back across the shot. Scores! Fabbri! And David Perron with the assist. It'll be 700. Career point. So congrats to David Perron.
What a career.
Wow. Had a nice night last night with a couple of assists. And he's got career points 700. Round it comes for Perron. Look at that move for Larkin. Across, wide open, Bertuzzi. Scores! What a play by Fabbri to Bertuzzi.
Look at Perron. This play is absolutely outstanding, isn't it? Protects the puck. And then as a presenceman, there's a little tip pass. He's done that with Larkin on the first goal, I believe, with the Kubalik goal. But then across, it comes across right away to Fabbri.
Acquired in a deal with Ottawa for Derek Brassard. Turned out pretty well, I'd say, for the Rangers. Here's Rasmussen. Back pass. Scores! Great play, and the former Ranger buried it.
What a pass. Two of them, actually. Tarasenko going to be Brett Hull.
Yeah.
St. Louis guys.
Here's Perron. Save made by Alec. Oh. Scores! Rasmussen from Perron.
This line's been good all night.
Yes, really. They've had more opportunities at home, but making the most of them all on the road. Here's Hironic. Gets it back from Perron. Back that way again. Score!
Just going to say David Perron's way overdue to get a power play goal.
His first power play goal since December the 28th
for
David Perron.
Nice wrist shot. And again, just like Ottawa, you win the draw and it allows all of this stuff to get set up.
Bumped to the boards by Mata, picked up by Fabbri. Perron, good pass back for Fabbri along with Pop, who takes the drop. And a shot! Sherratt finds the back of the net, his first in 19 games. Frost again went back for Provorov, got picked off though. Carried out by Kopp along with Perron, along with Sherratt. Kopp to Perron, scores! David Perron from Andrew Kopp. Boy, the Red Wings three free agent signings were in on that one.
There's
Sherratt. Kopp and Perron.
First goal for the new baby right there.
Third power play for the Red Wings. Looking to tie the score. They've dominated play. Here the second period. Beautiful feed. Chase on to Larkin. He scores. What a pass. Power play goal.
Made the stop. Sider into the slot. Larkin for Perron. Trying to get away from McAvoy. Sider hits the flex down low. Perron, and it's tipped in. Chase on a power play goal. And Detroit leads 2-0 here at a stunned TD Garden.
Pop's got it. Ahead for Suter. Suter up along with Wallman, who has it. Red Wings back at full strength. Perron, who is serving the penalty out of the box, right on a goal.
Oh,
and he couldn't bury it. They score! Suter!
Wow.
Huge goal! That could be a huge turning point.
Well, back to Sider again. To the middle. And then a pass to Larkin, to Perron, a shot, and he scored. As Perron centered it, and I believe Chiasson knocked it in from the tough angle. And it's 1-1.
That's a very well set up play there by the Detroit Red Wings.
Number 57, David Perron!
What a great tribute to David Perron. What a video. All those great moments and great memories, Jamie.
Yeah, I said it before, John. I just love David Perron as an individual and as a hockey player. He's done so much for this franchise, and this is the welcome back he deserves after everything that he's done, coming back several times, winning a Stanley Cup, being a leader.
We'll talk more about that as the night goes on.
David Perron had that one blocked. He had an assist in his return to St. Louis. Here he's finding Wallman. Scores! Jake Wallman! He loves that one against his former team, and it's 2-0.
Oh,
Sider able to find Wallman again. He's jumping. Had it knocked off his stick. It goes to Larkin. Larkin, Perron, wide open the shot. He scores! Perron, it's 4-3. His first in 10 games.
No mistake in this one.
Great opportunity here and good hustle. Second man in by Kopp off the Larkin draw. Down low for Perron. He scores! Perron has untied the game again. Power play goal. It's 5-4.
How did this one get in?
Another power play goal. 2-3. Perron looking for three. Perron with a good move. Osterley a drive. Perron's got it again. Took the hit. Malkin tried to clear. Kubalik over there. Larkin.
18 for the season.
Turns with it in front for Perron.
David Perron.
3 to go in the third period. Red Wings by 1. Another shot. They score. Perron. Hat trick. His ninth career hat trick for David Perron.
Back toward Nedeljkovic.
Yeah, at that time of year, too, Rod Brind'Amour said he's almost afraid to practice considering the bodies that are going down.
Kubalik with speed, barreling in, and scores! What a start for the Wings at home!
Three goals, you got three pucks, one for each kid for the dad of the year.
A nice gift for the kids to have, right? As daughter Sophia, the youngest one, born just this month, earlier this month. So, special stuff.
Alex Chiasson fights to retrieve the puck, and they score! Chiasson got it to Larkin, and right away on the power play.
As Perron. Chiasson going to the front, that they score! That deflected off a body in front. And the Red Wings do break the shutout. Armia throws it over and the shot gets blocked. Getting in front of that was Perron. Up along with Osterley. Drops back for Raymond. The shot, he scores!
Ooh.
What a shot! What a snipe! Ullinen. Behind it goes for Osterley. Lead pass and in the clear. Here's Perron, all alone, scores! David Perron makes it 2-0 with a goal and an assist tonight.
Oh, boy.
Suter is a Red Wing really hounding the puck on Montreal quickly. Perron able to pick it up, able to find Kopp and turn for Osterley. Now for Mata. Mata with a pass, but they score! Perron! What a feed! And it's 5-0. Perron with 2-1 tonight.
Wow, what a play by Mata.
Off the draw, back for Sider. For Perron, scores! Perron! With a minute left, tie game, 6-6. We told you face-offs were huge tonight. There's one for sure.
Well, they had to have help, which is usually what you get. Looked like Raymond.
And they say that was onside, as Larkin shot one, because there was a change at the bench when Galeno was going off.
Right. He didn't even know. He had his back to the play.
But Larkin waited.
He waited long enough for Galeno to put a foot on the bench.
Well, the way things have gone, the Red Wings will score here and will wind up in review.
Yeah, right.
Here it comes back for Perron. takes a shot, he scores!
Well, we'll see. There it is.
Let's hope not. Let it go, Peter, let it go.
This is just the second game this season that he's missed. Missed one at Minnesota. And missing this one here tonight for Dillon.
Scores! Hag, let it go from Bellino. Robert Hag makes it a 2-1 game.